Hey guys, it's Warrior Articus here. Today I'm going to go over a first aid 1 to 600 guide. So the very first thing you're going to need to do is go to a guard in any major city, go to your professions tab, click for first aid, and you're going to go and travel to find your first aid trainer. Now this is a pretty easy guide to actually do. It didn't cost very much money. I think I bought a profession kit. It cost me about 2k maybe. And it'd only take you maybe 2 hours to farm everything. So anyhow, whenever you're at the profession trainer, just learn your apprentice and we'll get started. So the mats that you're going to need for this guide will be 119 linen cloth, 71 wool cloth, 89 silk cloth, 50 mageweave cloth, 50 runecloth, 50 netherweave, 76 frostweave, 75 embersilk, and 124 windwool. The first recipe you're going to craft after learning apprentice first aid is going to be linen bandage. You're going to need to make 39 of these to achieve level 40, and after you've achieved level 40, go head back to your trainer and learn. So once you've reached level 40, you're going to want to create 40 heavy linen bandages, and this requires 80 linen cloth. Make sure you visit your trainer between 50 and 75, and you don't make 5 heavy linen without leveling up. So after your linen cloth, from 80 to 115, you're going to make 35 wool bandages, and this will just take 35 wool cloth. Always make sure to check your trainer after you've completed each step, because there will be more to learn. So at 115 to 145, you'll be making 15 heavy wool bandages. This will take 30 wool cloth, and it will level you to 145. After this, go back to your trainer, make 3 more heavy wool cloth, and then learn expert. At 151, the next thing you're going to make is 29 silk bandages. This will be 29 silk cloth, and this will raise your skill to 180. So once you've reached 180, you're going to go from 180 to 210, creating 30 heavy silk bandages. This will take about 60 silk cloth, and it will level you up to 210. Once you've reached 210, head back to your trainer and learn artisan first aid. And next you'll be creating 30 mageweave bandages. This will take you 30 mageweave cloth. After you've reached 240, you're going to go from 240 to 260, making 10 heavy mageweave bandages. Now this will take you about 20 mageweave cloth. So after this, you'll be level 260, and go head back to your trainer and learn your runecloth bandage. So at level 260 to 290, the next thing you'll be making is 30 runecloth bandages. This will require 30 runecloth, and this will raise your skill up to level 290. Once you've reached level 290, you'll be making 10 heavy runecloth bandages, and this will require 20 runecloth. This will raise your skill from 290 to 300. After you reach 300, head back to your trainer and learn master first aid. 300 to 330, you're going to need to make 30 netherweave bandages. This will require 30 netherweave cloth, and it'll raise your skill to 330. Once you've reached level 330, you will have to go back to your trainer and learn your recipe, and you're going to make 10 heavy netherweave bandages. This will require 20 netherweave cloth, and it'll raise your skill up to 350. After you've learned Grandmaster First Aid, from 350 to 390, you will be making 40 times Frostweave bandages. This will take Frostweave cloth, but if Frostweave is too expensive, you can use Netherweave and make the heavy Netherweave bandage. So from level 390 to 426, you'll be making 18 heavy frostweave bandages. This will require 36 frostweave cloth. Once you've reached level 426, make your way back to the trainer and learn illustrious grand master first aid. I don't know if I'm saying that right, probably not. But anyhow, once you've learned that, you're going to go from 426 to 475, making 49 Embersilk bandage. This requires 49 Embersilk cloth. After you've reached level 475, you'll be making 13 heavy Embersilk bandages, and this will require 26 Embersilk cloth, and it will raise your skill to level 501. Once you're back at the trainer, learn Zen First Aid. Now the next thing you'll be making from 501 is 49 Windwool bandages. This will take 49 Windwool cloth and it'll raise you from 501 to 550. Once you've reached 550, go head back to your trainer, learn your last bandage, and make 25 heavy Windwool bandage. This requires 75 cloth, and this will conclude your guide and bring you up to level 600 first aid. Congratulations, guys. Be sure to check out all my other videos. There'll be links right over top of here for more profession videos. I'll link up my playlist. I also have lots of cloth farming guides. I have herb farming, mine farming, gold guides, all that good stuff. There's also a subscribe button, so make sure you click that and you can subscribe to my channel. Anyhow, guys, have a great one. This is Warrior Articus. Peace.